Well, medications are supposed to make us feel better.
But some widely prescribed drugs, including some for teenage acne, can actually cause a debilitating illness. Tonight, Dr. Mallika Marshall has the story of a Westboro woman who began suffering terrible pain when her medication caused lupus.
Ready? A busy mom of two young kids, Farron Savasta, is constantly on the go. Pushing kids on a swing would have been out of the question a few years ago.
All of a sudden, I woke up one day and felt like I couldn't move.
A newlywed, Farron was looking forward to starting a family. Instead, she was depending on her husband for basic needs.
Bring me to the bathroom, help me get in and out of bed. It was shocking.
And after a battery of tests, she was stunned by her doctor's diagnosis.
I have this feeling that you have drug-induced lupus.
The most common symptoms would be joint pain, muscle pain, skin rashes.
Lupus affects 1.5 million Americans, including pop star Selena Gomez, whose disease progressed to the point of needing a kidney transplant. About 10% of cases are caused by medications.
Classic drug-induced lupus, that's usually milder and doesn't involve major organs like the kidney.
Farron's symptoms subsided after she stopped taking Humira for her rheumatoid arthritis. But a few years later, she noticed her legs feeling heavy again. She immediately called her doctor.
He said, have you taken anything new? And I said, oh, just some acne medication. And he said, is it minocycline? I said, yep. And he said, get off of it right now.
Dr. Robert Friday of Newton Wellesley Hospital didn't treat Farron, but has seen this issue in his own practice. He says there are a number of medications that have been associated with drug-induced lupus. Stopping the drug is usually the only treatment that's needed, but people recover at different rates.
It could be a number of weeks. It could be a few months.
What's going to be in there?
Farron says her experience taught her an important lesson.
It was definitely eye-opening. It helped put my life in perspective.
It's important to remember this complication is relatively rare. As with any drug, if you notice any unusual symptoms, talk to your doctor. The tricky part is symptoms may not surface for months after starting the drug. I'm Dr. Mallika Marshall, WBZ News.